foul on the 24, Chase Matheson, his first. Team's first in the second half.
Thank you.
His third team foul on the board. His first team foul, number five. Thank you. Western Bankers.
Thank you. The second team foul on number 7.
ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would like to thank our sponsors. If you are here tonight, if you would come to the floor, your name is called, if you are a representative of one of our sponsors tonight. Our first sponsor, First Western Bank. Lincoln's Hometown Barbecue. Philip Blankenship from Blankenship Wealth Management. Kynes Family Dentistry. Community National Bank. Jim Rodatz, donating in loving memory of Joyce Rodatz. Hot Dog Meat Company. Pinamos. Edward Jones, Alan Gray. Bill and Stacy Holbert. Andy and Amy Daniel. Mark and Kelly Whitaker. Jason and Tiffany Rodatz. Brandon and Rachel Simon. Static Fusion. H&R Block. Tyler Ford. The Hair Place. Teresa Pruitt. David and Karen Posey. State Farm Insurance, Ross Kent. Shelter Insurance, Gerald Baker. Farm Bureau, Keith Eichenberger. Loving Hands Daycare. Booneville Baby, David and Shannon Fisher. The Fonseca Family. KB3 Construction Building, Burl and Boulder Family. First Booneville. First Booneville Students. Blondies. Rockline Industries. Parnell Kids Foundation. Mike and Laura Pollard. And Crowley City Services. All right, without our sponsors, we put this tournament on Saturday 9 years ago. And without our sponsors, there's no way we could make it happen and do as good as we do. So we want to thank y'all. We started out with 6 sponsors the first year. Now we're up to about 36. And just thank you for your continued support. Please continue to support us as we bring different teams in every year and have a very competitive tournament. Thank all the fans. I thank Black Dog and all the people who helped sponsor for me to provide food for the hospitality room. And thank all of our fans for showing up each and every year. And hopefully we can continue to get bigger and better and do great things for the basketball program here at Booneville. Once again, thank you for all your support.
Please stand. Thank you.
Dover Lady Pirates and your Booneville Lady Bearcats. Introducing the starting lineups first for the visiting team from Dover. Number one, Kaylee Meredith. Number five, Bobby Reams. Number 12, Whitley Singleton. Number 21, Kenzie McCrady. And number 24, Logan Young.
Thank you.
Foul number five, Audrey Booneville, her first team foul, number two.
Thank you. Oh, man.
first team foul, number three.
Thank you.
Team foul number 4.
I Thank you.
30-second timeout.
Thank you.
on the first team, Carabella. First second, team foul number two.
Thank you.
shotgun.
Thank you.
Timeout Booneville. Full timeout.
Thank you.
is on her fourth. She's about to be ready. Full time out.
Number seven.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the final. Introducing the starting lineup, first for the visiting team from Baldrige. Number one, Lige Stinson. Number two, Ethan Hager. Number five, Petey Justice. Number 11, Jacob Daniels. And number 23, Trenton Hunt. Now the starting lineup for the Dover Pirates. Number one, Wesley Dale. Number two, Drew Masters. Number three, Gavin Reichert. Number 10, Lane Stanley. And number 13, Landon Meadow.
Thank you. Thank you.
first. Team foul number four.
Thank you.
with Drew Masters, his second. Team foul number six.
Thank you. Pull yourself away from your boyfriend now and then to come up here.
Thank you. special teacher.
Yeah.
Up, rim out, back, 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 back
4. Team foul number 2.
Thank you.
Thank you.
his second. Team foul number four.
Thank you.
in the tournament. So, hey, I mean, they probably got it over there.
Yeah, I was gonna
What you mean?